Check out these independent gems on Harborne High Street. Have we missed any of your favorites?